guys, and what's your company called?
So, Cannabis by the Bay. You're sitting here with LaVell Russell and Manny.
And Manny. And tell me a little bit more about your startup. What do you do?
So, Cannabis by the Bay is all about bringing the best products to the world. We bring nothing but the highest strands of cannabis products, not only for your enjoyment, but also for medicinal uses purposes. So you have sleep problems, anxiety. You know, you would come to our company to ease those stresses or ease those...
Is all your cannabis grown in California?
Yes, all our cannabis is grown by elite group of farmers.
And when was it legalized in California?
January 2nd.
So did you guys start up just this year, or how did it work? Were you in planning phase?
Well, we were definitely in planning phase, but then we just started in January when it became recreational available.
And how many customers do you have?
We got about 400 customers.
Nice. Growing really fast.
Growing extremely fast. 200 customers a month, so that's about 9 customers a day.
So what are your main challenges?
Well, our main challenges right now is the technology, which is able to get to mass people, and which we're very tech savvy, but sometimes other people have investors which can carry their technology further.
Sure. So you're looking for investors at the moment,
Always looking for investors, international investors, domestic investors. You know, it's definitely a place where it's welcome to come hang out, come see what's really going on, visit the factories and manufacturers, and just try to get involved in a positive way.
I think you guys should come to Cape Town. It's legal in Western Cape, right?
It's now legal
now
in Western Cape.
It was like a year ago it was legalized in the Western Cape. We don't have cannabis by the bay, so I think you should scale.
My brothers and sisters in Cape Town, Cannabis by the Bay is on their way. No worries.
There we go.
Nice.